When sound hits an object, it causes that object to vibrate. The motion of this vibration creates a subtle visual signal that's usually invisible to the naked eye. In our work, we show how using only a video of the object and a suitable processing algorithm, we can extract these minute vibrations and partially recover the sounds that produced them, letting us turn everyday visible objects into visual microphones. In the silent high-speed video shown here on the left, we see the leaves of a potted plant shown on the right. The video was recorded while a nearby loudspeaker played the notes to "Mary Had a Little Lamb." Even when we play the video in slow motion here, the vibrations caused by the music are so subtle that they move the plant's leaves by less than a hundredth of a pixel, making the plant appear still to the naked eye. But by combining and filtering all of the tiny motion happening across the image that you see, we are able to recover this sound. In our next experiment, we recovered live human speech from high-speed video of a bag of chips lying on the ground. But to make things a little more challenging, this time we put the camera outside, behind a soundproof window. This is what a cell phone was able to record from inside, next to the bag of chips.
Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, that lamb was sure to go.
And this is what we were able to recover from high-speed video, filmed from outside, behind soundproof glass. In this next experiment, we recover music from high-speed video of some earbuds plugged into a laptop computer. Then we take our recovered sound and use audio recognition software to automatically identify the song that was being played. Most frequencies of audible sound are much higher than the frame rates of standard video. So all of the results we've looked at so far were recovered from video captured by a high-speed camera, which can record thousands of frames per second. But in this next experiment, we show that by taking advantage of artifacts caused by the rolling shutter in most consumer cameras, we can sometimes actually recover sound at frequencies several times higher than the frame rate of our video, letting us recover audio from video captured on regular consumer cameras. Here we see a 60 frames per second video of a bag of candy captured on a regular consumer DSLR while our "Mary Had a Little Lamb" music played through a nearby loudspeaker. By using a variation of our technique on the rows of the recorded video, we are able to recover this audio, which includes frequencies more than 5 times higher than the frame rate of our camera. For more results, code, and analysis, visit our project webpage, linked in the video description below.
Hey, there's water.
It was cute when I first started out. Like, oh, this is all new. Hey, there's Waldo. Can't find Waldo. Now it's just everywhere I go.
Found Waldo.
Congratulations. You found me. I've got grown men chasing me around the streets.
Come back here, you little. Come here. Come here.
And what are they going to do when they find me? Nothing. It's pointless. If anyone's looking for me, don't tell them I'm here, okay?
Have you seen this man? Please, I've been looking for him all my life.
I haven't seen him.
Oh, please. Are you serious?
I can't do nothing for you.
All right. Thank you.
I try and hide in a crowd, and what do you know? I'm found every single time.
Get that? Waldo.
Yeah, I'm Waldo. I'm Waldo. Big deal.
Hey, there's Waldo. I found him.
Yeah, congratulations. What do you want? A medal?
Yeah, I found Waldo. Yeah.
My face is on the cover of millions of children's books. It's worse than the paparazzi. Yeah, I'm right here. Right here. You know, sometimes I just like to wear a different shirt. I'm always wearing this winter hat. It's not even cold out. My dream was to be a secret agent, but guess what? Can't do that. Sometimes I just want to watch a show. I just want to watch a show sometimes. This is Waldo, and I hate my life.
point is, ladies and gentlemen, that greed, for lack of a better word, is good. Greed is right.